Hi, hi. And I hear him. Booga booga. Did he not even see me? I can smell you. He actually says that in this too. At some points, Jack will say, I can smell you. Mother Hubbard.
Miss me?
Not really. Come on, fat boy! Hey, fat! Okay. Sheep? What sheep? I forget what's in this damn thing. Wormies. Oh, back up. What? ooey gooey monsters. Dear Courtney, those bastards are looking for me, but maybe this gives you a chance to escape. To escape, you have to find the relief ship like dog heads. I saw one of them in the dissection room underground. Get it, it's the key out of here. Something's wrong with me. It's gotta be that shit. It must be that shit they made me eat. If I'm gonna die, at least I have to go out fighting. I'm gonna get a hold of that shotgun I saw in the rec room. Make them regret what they did to me. You need to get out of here. I love you, Courtney. Love, Travis. How sentimental. Gooey monster. Gotcha, scum. Oh, there you are. Three A's and a handprint. Alright, beauty, I only have to see this to unlock its location, and... I know there's another one. Get you on the way back. I'll take that. Oh yeah, there was psychostimulants back here too. I don't hear him.
There you are.
Where was I going? Where was fuck? I was in the right room. You!
I told you, don't you fuck with me.
Don't you fuck with me, you asshole. I'm tired of chasing all these shitheads around the yard. next time one of our guests runs away, hide the dog head release so they can get out, can't get out of the house. Hide them like this. Yeah. I got the living room grandfather clock. I got the book in the recreation room. I just need the one in the dissection room basement. Teeth. Dear Mrs. Baker, how have you been feeling recently? It's been a long time since you came in for your last checkup. I'm writing to tell you that I finished examining your x-rays. Those dark areas in your cranium are fungus-like structures that seem to be related to mold. The hallucinations and noises you've been hearing are maybe related to these growths. If your symptoms are due to a fungal parasite, it must be removed before it's too late. I don't mean to scare you, but I'm seriously concerned for your health. Please come to the hospital as soon as you read this. See? I hope not.
I found you.
Fucker. Howdy. Howdy, fucker. Shotgun. I'll be back for you. Alright, I think that's all I needed the scorpion key for. Leave you there for now. Pop goes the weasel. all around the mulberry bush, the monkey chased the weasel. Seriously, thought you were gonna get back up, you fucker. It's a Viper door. I don't have that key yet.
You.
Oh,
head. Alright. Well, shit. Yeah, I lost it. Let's see, I got the final dog head though, so I can leave. See if anything witches to get in my way on the way out. At least use those two shells. Are Donga tickets easy to get in that game? Maybe it's Zoe's. Ooh la la. Zoe's brassier. You wouldn't happen to recall if I missed a lockpick, would you? Or something lockpickable, I mean. Because I don't think there's one in the old house. Oh, yeah. Only one shot. But along with you, you are going in here. So, what should I do? Should I repair that shotgun that's in the foyer? Or should I repair this broken handgun? I'll eventually be able to do both anyway, but what would you suggest for now? Well, both guns carry less ammo than the shotgun in the thing, but they do a lot more damage. The shotgun in there only has like two ammo slots, and the broken handgun only does seven. The handgun. Alright. Just get the other shotgun later. Alright, just use those 10 shots and Mother Hubbard. Yeah, I had to get the broken shotgun to get the shotgun I currently have. But I could also reverse that. Put you in here for now.
Be careful. They'll be looking for you.
Ew, ew, ew. Come on, you float in front of that fuck. That would have been a perfect place for that damn shotgun. Come on, you. Float right in front of that damn thing. I dare you. Come on, you. All right.
more bullshit, Mia. I want some answers.
I know. I know, you're right. And I always wanted to tell you. But I can only remember a little and the rest is just gone.
That right? You mind if I borrow Bobby for a little bit? Why don't you stand there? Do something!
Ethan, help!
Damn it.
Ugh.
Stay the fuck out!
Yeah.
Jesus, fuck!
Yeah, I left it back there. Zoe, you tried to sneak up to the second floor again, didn't you? Did you think I wouldn't notice? Even after what happened to Evelyn, you just keep talking about some strange medicine. And what are you planning to do with my altar? You better keep the sticky fingers off it. Nobody touches my sacred altar. You think your father and I are idiots, you spoiled, pathetic child? I wish you'd never been born. Unforgivably pathetic, yet always looking down on us, trying to leave our home. After everything we've done for you... Pathetic, pathetic, pathetic. If you ever touch my altar, I'll slice off your chest and serve it up as pot roast. Nice. Although if that bra is anything to go off, you don't have much of one. I'm just gonna take the long way around. See if I could tell where she's at from here. There she is.
Your mom and fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any, but I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
Head? I think I have that around here.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Thank you.
One more crow's room. Where's that other crow's room? Oh, yeah, it's over here. Alright, deal with this boss and I'm gonna call it. Yes, I deal with the boss and I didn't even save. Alright. Bra tap for good luck. There's a lockpick thing in this. Hopefully whatever's in it is of use. If not, at least I'll have a free space. I'll take that.
Nowhere to go. gonna be heartbroken.
Yeah.
Fucking stay dead, okay?
Chem fluid. I'll take that burner fuel. Yeah. Yeah, I'll play that eventually. Took me a second though to remember what my hero game you were thinking of. The same one that made that friendship with benefits, right? For the rest. Here. Put you in. Keep you. Deposit you. Alright, and with that, I am calling it for this one. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Alright. Ending string.